हेलो गाइस, आई एम अ पंकज प्रभाकर रत्नपारखी। वेलकम टू द प्लास्टिक प्रोडक्ट डिजाइन एडवांस कचिया V5 नाउडेज V6 आल्सो अवेलेबल ऑनलाइन कोर्स। सो द क्वेश्चन विल अराइज इन योर माइंड दैट इज व्हाट इज द प्लास्टिक डिजाइन, इज इट इम्पोर्टेंट इन योर फ्यूचर, हाउ वी कैन लर्न इट। सो टुडे आई विल क्लियर ऑल योर डाउट्स रिलेटेड टू दिस। सो बेसिकली प्लास्टिक प्रोडक्ट डिजाइन कोर्स विच हेल्प्स यू टू बिल्ड योर फ्यूचर in a design engineer in many automobile organizations where the plastic parts are widely designed. So dekhiye dosto, ye jo plastic design ka course hai and advanced kachya V5, this course which is most important if you want to be a design engineer. So automobile sector mein kachya V5 with the plastic technical knowledge is most important. So we'll discuss the syllabus of this course. So before starting this course, you must have to be well known about the Katia V5. जो कुछ भी basic related Katia का है वो आपको पता होना चाहिए। उसके बाद यहाँ पे overview of a Katia V5, then introduction to the domains and product design, the plastic product design theory, introduction to the design of a engineering feature, boolean operations in a part design Katia V5, advanced commands in a Katia V5 tool, product design practical and demos, then CAD practice and test, technical interview questions and answers, an introduction to the DFM, DFS, DFA, DFMEA concept and basic study. So this course, that is the plastic product design and Katia V5 advance. So this course will include this all syllabus highlighting points. So basically आपको V5, Katia V5 का basic जो कुछ भी CAD related है आपको आना चाहिए. Then this course is related to the advanced Katia. So the basic knowledge of a Katia should be clear before starting of this course. So मैं उसके लिए भी अलग वीडियो बनाऊंगा, आई विल मेक अ डिफरेंट वीडियो फॉर दैट ऑल्सो। सो आफ्टर देन इंट्रोडक्शन टू द डोमेन्स एंड प्लास्टिक डिजाइन, सो लॉट ऑफ डोमेन्स अवेलेबल इन ऑटोमोबाइल सेक्टर, सो डेफिनेटली दिस कोर्स इज रिलेटेड टू ओनली ऑटोमोबाइल, सो विल ओनली फोकस ऑन ऑटोमोबाइल डोमेन्स। देन प्लास्टिक प्रोडक्ट डिजाइन, द पार्ट्स, द डिजाइनिंग विच टोटली डिपेंड्स ऑन प्लास्टिक पार्ट्स and the theory related to that. Then introduction to the design engineering feature. So this will be the lateral important points while designing any plastic product. Then advanced Katia commands, advanced features like boolean operation in a part design. This is the methodology, surfacing methodology will take in a V5 advanced. So we'll see the detailed syllabus. First one is an overview of a Katia. So before starting this course, whatever the basic commands of a Katia, and you should have a good hand on a Katia. So जो कुछ आप practice कर रहे हो Katia की, ये आपको अच्छी तरह से आनी चाहिए, because this course is related to the technical discussion of a plastic design and advanced Katia to design the plastic product. Okay. So first one is brief introduction to the toolbars and commands, introduction to the Katia V5 workbenches. So part design workbench, surface workbench, assembly workbench, drafting workbench. So I will share the video for separate workbenches in the next few of days. So for the part design, there is a basic I have the basic videos also for part design, surfaces design, then assembly workbench and drafting. So we'll discuss the basic overview of a Katia here, and after then we'll move towards the advanced commands in a Katia. So during this course, we'll just focus on an advanced command. I will make a different video for basic Katia. I already the videos are available on YouTube also. Then the domains. So this is most important, because in while you are completing your engineering, a lot of domains the open for you in the market, such as the mechanical. If you are mechanical engineer, then there are the few domains which are open, mechanical related domain, electrical domains, electronics, mechatronics, computing. But as a mechanical engineer and designing purpose, we'll just focus on a mechanical, structural, thermal, static dynamic mechanisms, advanced material and tolerance analysis. So this is nothing but the basic introduction to the product design and the domain. So guys, just focus. This is only the syllabus. We'll detailed study and detailed introduction to all these domains in the next video. So next one is the important domains. So now, mechanical engineer and a design engineer. So if you want to be a design engineer, then market will open with this domains. So first one is nothing but the body, that is the BIW and BIW fixture design. So BIW is the body in white. So this is nothing but the structural domain of your automobile. Whatever the assembly, chassis, jo kuch bhi hamara jo structure hota hai, whatever the parts which are get assembled on the structure, that is nothing but the body, body structure. And the uska jo color hota hai, it is nothing but the body in white. The white color basic hai ye, pura detail mein hum aage dekhne wale. Just this is the introduction to the different domains. Next one is a transmission system. Next one, engine and auto component. So transmission and engine, this is the different domain. The transmission components like transmission shaft, gearbox, so whatever the design related to the products are incorporated in a transmission system. So engine, which is a vast domain in automobile, ye sabse bada technical domain hota hai automobile mein. So engine related design components hai, jaise piston hai, then engine covers hai, engine boxes hai, whatever it may be related to the engine, totally they are incorporated in an engine domain. So but from the HVAC domain, interior, exterior, seating, plastic, those two domains are 100%, we can say not 100%, but this is nothing but the plastic related domains. So HVAC, thermal, which already I have experience, so will share a lot of technical related information about the HVAC, that is the H stand for heating, ventilation, air conditioning. So HVAC domain, which having the plastic parts and Katia V5, we are using the Katia V5 with the Boolean operations here. So Boolean operation, advanced Katia command will came in a HVAC domain. Also it came in a interior exterior sitting, but the surfacing mostly hum surfacing yaha pe use karte interior and exterior domain mein. So HVAC domain and interior exterior sitting plastic, we are focusing on these two domains only. Also the wire harness and tubing, those are the most fabulously hamare industry mein available hai, lot of jobs available on wire harnesses and tubing and piping designing also. So plastic product design theory. So ye jo plastic hota hai, why we are using the plastic? We know that the currently the market is going to capture by electrical vehicles, and to lighten the vehicle weight, it is most important. So how we can lighten the weight? We'll remove the heavy vehicle parts from the vehicle. So jo kuch bhi hum material use kar rahe hai, heavy vehicle, heavy materials use kar rahe, will replace by the light materials. Definitely plastic is the lightest one in the market. So plastic ka jo future hai, designing ka bahut important hai. So we'll design the plastic product, and the plastic can be manufactured, the complex shape can be manufactured in the plastic. That's why the plastic is nowadays most important in vehicles. So introduction to the plastic product design. Another one is the vehicle integration. So integration and vehicle, it's a very simple term. We know that the integration, it means additions. So whatever the parts in a vehicle, it will be added after one and one. So vehicle integration, it nothing but the assembling sequence of a assemble of a parts, number of a parts get assembled inside the vehicle. This is nothing but the vehicle integration. So we'll see the detail of a vehicle integration, different parts of the vehicles, during the integration lecture. The plastic manufacturing process and injection molding. Guys, यही जो पॉइंट है इसके ऊपर हमको फोकस करना है. सो दिस प्लास्टिक मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस, इसके ऊपर ही आपको इंटरव्यू के क्वेश्चंस आ सकते हैं. एंड इंजेक्शन मोल्डिंग, सो इफ यू आर सेलेक्टिंग द प्लास्टिक डोमेन देन हाईलाइटिंग दिस पॉइंट प्लास्टिक मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस. सबसे वास्ट टेक्निकल पॉइंट है ये और इसके ही ऊपर हमको पूरा लेक्चर घुमाना है. पूरा कोर्स हमारा इसके ऊपर डिपेंड है. So for manufacturing the parts, as already we discussed, complex shapes can be manufactured by using the plastic methods. So that method is mostly commonly used injection molding method. So for that slider lifter concept, then plastic materials. So how we can select the materials, what are the properties of a materials, what are the parts and related requirement of a plastic, we'll discuss in a plastic material theory session. Then plastic defects, definitely everyone having the defects, so to select the best with respect to the defect is most important. So plastic defects will take a different lecture on this, and assembly techniques. So to assemble the any part will require nut bolts and another features. So for plastic there is a different techniques with respect to the nut and bolts. So we'll discuss in our assembly technique. But what are the techniques that are known as the introduction to the design of a engineering feature. So this is nothing but the technique which by this is the technique and the features by using will assemble the plastic parts. So the rib, doghouse, screw boss, clip tower, locator, snap fit, then welding cylinder, then tongue and groove are some engineering features which are most important while designing any plastic component. So ये जो engineering features होते हैं ये हमारे part को strengthen करते हैं, हमारे part को assemble के लिए helpful होता है. So ये जो ribs होते हैं, doghouse, screw boss, clip tower, इसके related designing and the implementation of this engineering feature on your part. So by using the CUTIA V5, we'll totally we'll discuss this in a separate lecture. So this is also the most important while designing designing point of view. This is the most important engineering feature. So मुझे लगता है ये highlight करके रखो आप, ये सब होना ही चाहिए. The next one is the Boolean operations. So as already discussed in advanced commands of a CUTIA V5, the design by using the axis system, position sketch, then Boolean operations such as add, remove, assemble, union trimming, then intersect and remove lump. So ye sab main khali aapko bata raha hu ki ye hamare course ka syllabus hai. We'll discuss just the syllabus of our course. Then next one is advanced commands in a CUTIA V5, just draft analysis, sectioning, power copy, replace, then position without constraint, sweep, dump to parametric, and remastering. Remastering is nothing but we can say there is a dumb part came on your CUTIA and you have to make them as a parametric. So the dump to parametric. Another one, the product design, practical and demo. So we'll discuss the basic terms like use of a body and geometrical set, then design history and model tree structure. So guys, if you are the CAD design engineer, then definitely aapka jo kuch bhi aap design kar rahe ho on the CAD, that should have a proper maintained tree. सो जो आप बना रहे हो उसके अगेंस्ट आपको जो ट्री मेंटेन करना है वो इम्पोर्टेंट होता है. दोज आर इन द CUTIA, दोज नोन द CUTIA V5, आप उनको ये समझ में आता होगा कि हाउ टू मेंटेन द मॉडल ट्री, मॉडल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ योर CUTIA V5 पार्ट. देन मास्टर स्केचेस एंड CPL, देन बेसिक बॉडी एंड द पार्ट बॉडी, देन क्लोज वॉल्यूम्स. सो ये पूरा एडवांस CUTIA एडवांस है. So जो सर्फेसिंग के पार्ट्स है, जो स्टाइलिंग के पार्ट्स है, ये इसमें हम कंसिडर करते हैं क्लोज वॉल्यूम. ए सर्फेस इट इज नथिंग बट द स्टाइल, देन बी सर्फेस, बिफोर बी सर्फेस विल मेक अ ड्राफ्ट एनालिसिस, देन सी सर्फेस इट विल बी क्लोजिंग सर्फेस, एंड फाइनली वी गॉट अ क्लोज वॉल्यूम, देन चेक गैप्स एंड क्वालिटी चेक. सो डीएफएम, डीएफएस, डीएफए, डीएफएमईए कंसेप्ट. सो बेसिकली दस आर नथिंग बट द डिजाइन फॉर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग, डिजाइन फॉर असेंबली, डिजाइन फॉर सर्विस,